Investigation is happening after an employee of GUBMK has died at Bull Run Fossil Plant. At 8:45 this morning, the employee touched an energized electrical circuit, we are told. Medical personnel immediately got there, but they weren't able to save him. The Tennessee Valley Authority says they will be partnering to conduct an investigation. TVA also says their thoughts and prayers are with the employee's family and coworkers.